Here are the 3D printed parts. This is the body, this is the head, this is the screw that will hold the light head, the LED module, and this is a key that will help us as a tool that we will use to assemble it. And on the vitamin side, we have two O-rings that are 30 millimeters in diameter. This one is 28 outer diameter. They are 2 millimeters thick each. Here is our LED drop-in module. Here is the glass. This is actually a watch glass, and it's probably dirty now, but we will not care about it at the moment. And here is the power source. So we have a battery, we have a coin actually that will act as a contact, and a piece of aluminium tube. And if we put it here, you see the negative end of the battery is touching through the coin this aluminium tube. So you have minus here and plus here, and if you take your module and touch it, it turns on, and that's basically it. So let's see if we can make it visible. Yes, we can. So inside there you can see a thread and a groove at the very bottom for our O-ring. So we will put the small O-ring in there. Now we'll put the glass. And now comes the LED module. So once again, let's screw it in. So here we have the LED module, our bolt, our nut, and the key, and we put it here. Should go straight now. Yeah, looks nice. We tightened it with, in this case, Allen key, but we can use whatever rod we want. Now we have the body part. These holes here can be used to attach a string. So they are designed as a torus. So if you can easily get things through. And this is also a 3D printed stopper here, if you want to put it on your hands, but we'll get rid of it for now to make it cleaner. And these bigger O-rings go here in these grooves, and they will be the seals for our torch. So what we do now, we just drop in the battery in the tube. I thought that we should add some lube here so it will move easier, plus it will help with the seal. So we just smear it around a bit. Every diver will tell you that it's a wise move. And we can add also a tiny amount to the thread. And now we screw it in, and there's no switch. You simply screw it in, and whoop, at one point it touches. And you see, you need to make it tight enough so it doesn't flicker. And here it is. If you want to turn it off, you just turn it off. It's literally turn on and turn off. As simple as that. Thank you.